All right, except for the main event. I like this feud. This is a fun feud.
It's boss time! Why do you always say that, Cole? It's not boss time. It's always someone else's time. Sasha Banks is a habitual spotlight stealer. Here comes the fire and fire and desire.
Jet team that no longer exists, either on TV or in our universe, so I don't know what you're talking about.
With this match officially underway, Sasha Banks, mix of confidence and remarkable in-ring ability, makes for quite the advantage going into every match, and Banks absolutely knows that. Hey guys, Memphis has been a hotbed of sports entertainment for a long time, and you can tell they still have it in their blood just by listening to this crowd. Look at Sasha Banks now on the move. The boss in complete control. There's the boss. Boss maintaining an advantage. Beautiful drop kick. Big boot! Ooh-wee. What's up? Johnny Bulldog! Boom! What a high kick. Snap suplex. Oof. Great way to break down your opponent. Oh my goodness, what a takedown. She's not wasting any time. She's more durable than she looks, guys.
Oh, nice.
The impact. At the oh my goodness!
These two have been having maybe the best feud of all the shows so far.
Oh man! Look at these shots.
Lita was involved for a short time.
All over their opponent.
Like an awesome from DeVille. She is pair of tag team matches.
At this point. A surprise and reversal from Sasha Banks.
It's been a good feud.
Jawbreaker! You can pick up your teeth in the third row. Banks is showing everyone who the boss in the WWE is. Breaker. Things taking a turn for her now. She still has a lot of time to recover, though. The better part of valor. Sasha Banks avoids major damage there. She got lucky. Look at this here, unique version of the abdominal stretch. Incredibly painful. Saw that one coming. Wow, what a sequence. Clothesline. Oh, man. Look at these shots.
It's an even matchup. I like it.
Here's a snapmare.
Oof.
But Sasha Banks pulls off the counter. Running clothesline. Yes. Submission. Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
Sasha Banks' entire body is messed up.
Kick to the gut. Bankrupt. Sasha Banks looking for the pin. And an easy kick out from Sonya Deville. Way too
not
early.
Easy. Just shot.
And the ropes will break this one up. Looks like she's got a new lease on life here, Cole, but can she capitalize? Well, I'll tell you, I thought this superstar was out of this match, but apparently not. What a comeback! And Sonya Deville says, not this time.
Nice reversal, jeez.
Hey, Byron, just like you, bankrupt! Oh, no.
Stack it
goes
up.
Into the pin. Two. I thought that was it.
I gotta tell you,
I thought she was done there.
I took that pin.
Up and down. What a slam. Out of it in the corner. Oh, I didn't see that coming from Sonya Deville. Sasha Banks gets the reversal. Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
Oh.
There it is. I think Sasha Banks is done playing.
Yeah. I think so.
Oh. Great move. The backstabber from the boss. The
big ropes this time.
Big trouble. Sasha cranking on it with everything she's got. Can she's the boss's opponent survive?
She's got a tap. There's nowhere to go.
Look at this.
Oh, she went out.
She better have a good reason for this, Cole, because she just had her seconds away from tapping.
I agree.
Oh, a chop. Here comes Sasha, boss time! Uh-oh, gentlemen, it is turning into boss time! Oh, it didn't go as planned there. That will get your attention. Oh, my goodness, crushing it!
Yes. Ooh.
Oh, look at this. This is unique. An arm triangle submission. This is not where the boss wanted to be. And no bank statement here. Reverse time here on Sasha. Did she really just release the hold? Oh, she did, Cole. And you know what that means? And... Backstabber. Can Banks finish the job? That could have been it, guys.
The ropes again.
To the ropes. Oh, man, that was close.
Damn, man, she was messed up at home.
Cover here. Two and a half, so close to a finish here. Yeah, well, Sasha is surviving on heart and the skin of her teeth, but she's still battling. The ladder, knee to the spine. Suplex. She's got to remember to get back to the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Oh,
man, inverted backbreaker. Ow. Sasha Banks avoids major damage there. Lucky. Nicely done. Sasha Banks looking for approval, like she always does. Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. Not what she was looking for. Six. Man. Snap suplex. Very effective. Seven.
Broken. I assume they're gonna fight outside forever.
Harsh impact. That's that suplex. What a hurricane. Six. Bringing it back into the ring. Oh my God, look at Sasha Banks.
Oh, just bankrupt.
Like his job. Bankrupt. Shoulders down.
Two.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal.
Sonya's completely in the red. Sasha's not that much different.
Nice neck breaker.
Still can't believe they've done it by much.
Look at this. Neck breaker. That could be it.
Oh, she needs to finish it. Oh, here it is. Oh, she reversed it.
Oh. The ladder, knee to the spine. Sasha Banks is really taking control of this match. This is when it's boss time. The boss is giving some serious orders right now. She wants to finish this. Trademark backstabber from the boss. The bank statement.
Big trouble.
Sasha cranking on it with everything she's got. Can the boss's opponent survive? For some reason, she lets it go. Did you ever stop to think that she might have something else planned here? Beautiful drop kick.
Can she get the submission off that?
Okay, it's the mark. Wow, look at this.
The thing is, she can't fuck around. Because Sammy is only about a move away from winning herself.
Tough spot for her here, guys.
It's like she doesn't even know where she is.
Please don't throw her out of there.
Look at Sasha Banks dishing it out.
Her boss in control.
Oh.
Right to the throat. Guillotine applied.
Don't let Tucker get in that move.
She works her way out of that one. She's still got a bit of an
uphill climb here. I remember that Sonya Deville is a submission expert, which may be why she's not tapping. It's also why she might be able to make Sasha tap off this.
And she's able to break out of it. The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out. This. Boom, nice.
Was it main event worthy match? And Sonya
Deville says, not this time. No, another reversal. Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here. Oh, I didn't see that coming from Sonya Deville. To the outside, which will start the referee's count. The leg is, things not going her way. Her head's got to be pounding right about now, Cole. Back now inside the ring. Oh. And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks. Sasha starts playing with people. What a tease.
Damn, Sonya's head is in a deep red. She won't be hurt after this. She won't be injured after this match.
There it is. Snap suplex.
Yeah, I'm good for the pin.
Well, she's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got something left here. There she goes.
Damn. Enough out of the ring.
Sasha Banks dodged out of the way there. Just barely making it to the ropes. A few inches in the
other direction. She got lucky. Sasha got so lucky right there. I don't know who's going to up. No, she's going to be in the ropes.
Can Banks finish the job? And she makes her way.
Ropes.
Give her credit, guys. She always knows where she is inside that ring.
I don't know who's going to fucking win. They're both like one move away from winning. But I think Sammy's going to be hurt after this match. Her head is in the red. Deep red.
Ah, look at the abdominal stretch. Look at this.
Submission background, yeah. Sasha's going to go into a deep break too in a minute. She might get hurt out of this too. What happens if both women are injured? Do you just end?
There's a pin now.
That'd be it. This is the most epic struggle I've seen in a long time.
Really work on the leg. Sasha Banks needs to find a way out. Sasha's got to find that way now. Stomping. Ouch.
I
She drops her with a fierce takedown.
Oh. Neither one of them wants to tap out. No way, it wants a good pin.
Oh, right in the face.
Oof.
Targeting the stomach. She says, no thanks.
Sasha always throws out of the ring. That move.
Take to the gun. Uh-oh, here it is.
100% of the time. This might be the move that does it.
Wait a minute.
That's
it. And at some point, she's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put her away.
What the hell is going on?
But Sasha Banks pulled off the counter. And Sonya Deville says, not this time.
She can't pick her. She can't pick up on 95 pounds of Sasha Banks. Oh.
Brutality. Nice amateur takedown.
Okay. Sure, for the pin.
A surprise and reversal from Sasha Banks.
Oh, just dropped it. Oh, reversal. Reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael. Set it up.
Nice little breaker. We're not going to beat her with that move.
Up and down. What a slam. There's the backstabber. Sasha rolls through. Sasha looking to put the
statement.
Bank statement is in. Sasha.
Finally. Finally, Sonya tapped out. Sonya, don't be upset. That was a fucking epic match. Incredible match.